Hello everybody, this right here is called textured line paper. So it's actually called raised line paper, but look, the reason why I said textured is because you can literally feel the lines, and that's perfect for someone like me or any of my other friends that I have that are like visually impaired, low vision. Like, it helps with staying in the lines and it's amazing. And you can either get a printer that can help you with making raised line paper, or you can use puff paint. Okay, leave a comment down below. What do you think? Do you think you'd want to color with it? Have a good one.